Radio at 88.91 FM. It's the news at 11 o'clock. This is Anthony Birchley. Police searching the English Channel for a missing Cardiff City footballer say they're focusing on the possibility that the plane he was travelling in landed on the water and that he and the pilot made it onto a life raft. Emiliano Sala was in a light aircraft flying from France to Cardiff when it disappeared from radar screens near Guernsey on Monday evening. The chairman of Cardiff City Football Club, Mehmet Dalman, was asked about how the flight was organised.
I can't tell you who arranged this flight because I don't know at this stage, but it certainly wasn't Cardiff City. All we do know is, you know, when we spoke to the player, but it would like us to make arrangements for his flight, which, quite frankly, would have been commercial. He declined and made his own arrangements.
The bank Santander has announced plans to close 140 branches across the UK, around a fifth of its network.